What's up, Jupiter High? I'm Connor Capper.
And I'm Jason Dobular, and we've got your student news for Friday, March 15th, 2019.
Class news. The Criminal Justice Academy has two upcoming fundraisers on Monday, March 18th at Chipotle and Monday, March 25th at Sweet Frog. Thank you for your support.
Seniors, write an original essay describing your most influential teacher, and you could be one of five winners of a $1,000 cash scholarship. Each student's most influential teacher will be recognized and honored at the award ceremony.
Yo, you trying to, like, axe me from this program? I only got one announcement, dude.
We didn't tell him?
Wait, we didn't tell him? No.
Oh. Early release forms for the day of prom are available in student services. All requests must be turned in no later than Wednesday, March 27th, in order to be released early on Friday. Current freshmen, the class of 2022 is looking for candidates for office for your sophomore year. If you are interested in running for a position, please pick up an application from Mrs. Jeffs in 5207. Completed applications and speeches are due the morning of Tuesday, March 26th. Any questions, please see Mrs. Jeffs.
Sophomores, if you have school spirit, enjoy getting involved, and are willing to put in the time and energy to lead the class of 2021, then pick up your class of 2021 officer application from Mrs. DeLeonardo in room 3105. The deadline to apply is Tuesday, March 26th. Join the class of 2021 Remind by texting at 0081JHS to 81010. Juniors, if you're interested in running for a class office, please see Mrs. Hurd ASAP to get your paperwork. Elections will be held in April.
Clubs. The Japanese Club is canceled today. Happy spring break. Medical Academy seniors, please stop by room 7101 or 7106 to pick up your application for the Chris Danick Scholarship. Deadline to apply is April 3rd, 2019. Here once again is a promo for talent show auditions.
I'm getting axed.
Hey, I think I found my talent.
What is it?
Go. Wow, let me try.
Wow, that was really amazing.
Let me try again.
Wow!
You know I say that I am better now, I only say that cause you're not around, you know I never meant to let you down, would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything,
whoa. I'm just saying, like, I made this show.
Connor, it's not my decision.
You can't just ask me from this program.
It's not my decision, okay? It's not mine.
This isn't the end of it. I'll take you to court.
Don't take me to court. Take them to court. It's not my decision.
I'm unacceptable.
Forms are in rooms 4213 and 4106 and due March 29th.
All are welcome at the Best Buddies Walk on April 13th at the Fit Team Ballpark in West Palm Beach. Join the Warrior Team by registering at bestbuddiesfriendshipwalk.org. The cheerleading tryout interest meeting will be held on March 27th at 6 p.m. in the JHS Gym. Tryout information and mandatory athletic forms will be given out at this meeting. That's all the news for this term, Warriors, and maybe for me for life. I don't
have a safe and happy spring break.
I